Arizona National Guard troops began deploying today to patrol the U.S. Mexico border.
And while Wisconsin Governor Walker continues to support the president's decision to move troops there, the governor is getting pushback from a local congressman. Eric Franke is in the news center with the latest volleys on troop movement. Eric?
Charlotte and Mark, the president wants to send the guard to provide help for U.S. Customs and Border Protection. The Arizona National Guard deploying 225 members of its guard to provide air support, reconnaissance support, operational support, as well as construction of border infrastructure and logistical support. The governor here in Wisconsin says he supports such measures as a way to reduce access to illegal drugs, and he volunteered the Wisconsin Guard late last week to help out. But Madison Congressman Mark Pocan disagrees, saying the president's plan is irresponsible. The governor responded this morning on Fox and Friends.
One of our congressmen from a very liberal part of the state claimed it was the president was politicizing and asked me not to be a part of politicizing the National Guard. We've seen those people crossing the border, many of which are coming from countries around the world that want to do us harm through terrorist organizations they harbor.
Now, Congressman Pocan responded to that, saying, quote, sending members of the Wisconsin National Guard to militarize the border against unarmed men, women, and children is absurd. You will cause undue harm to the families of Wisconsin National Guard members as your actions are only being done for political purposes. The governor also suggested the president should put training facilities along the border. That would save money by training people at the same time that you help guard the border. That from the governor. Charlotte, Mark.
All right, Eric Franke, live in the news center. Thank you.
You're welcome.